It's so much fun. I love teaching this class so much. What we really focus on is what role the supernatural has in society. And what do things like ghost stories mean? And how do people process this information? And what do they do with it? Thank you.